Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. No, oh, 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 oh.
Focus. Is it focusing? Good morning, beautiful people of the internet. Today is day two of the 100-day vlog challenge, which I'm super excited about. I am on my way to the Boston Sports Club, which is down there. And the first time I have this instructor, so hopefully I don't pass out. That's one of my biggest fears during class. Is like there's like 60-year-old grandmas that are just in class and you think that they wouldn't be able to catch up, and then in reality you're the one that's like dying. Anyways, hopefully I can make it on time to class because I'm late, but I have this class that I'm about to go to and I'll see you guys inside. What is up? So I am just in front of the soccer field here on campus, and I just got down with my workout at the gym. It was super nice, but like I can't feel my legs, so for whatever that's worth, there's that. I just wanted to mention that, like I said before, challenge yourself to do something new. For me, that new thing is waking up on time and trying to be more productive with my day. If I don't go to school, if I don't go to work, I usually just like stay in, which is like the worst thing that you can possibly do. Because if you really think about it, like life is so short, but that's like a video for like another day. Anyways, like if you really think about it, if you wake up 3 hours earlier than the average person, then you have 3 more hours to your day when you can accomplish so many things towards goals that you want to accomplish. Like let's say you're not necessarily happy with like where you are. I know for me, I'm trying to apply to internships and things like that. So for me, these three hours that I'm waking up earlier is for me to go to the gym and like start applications and like try to put myself in a schedule where like I'm more productive. And I think that's the best way to live life, is like try to challenge yourself to do something new. For me, that's like I said, going to the gym and waking up earlier. For you, it might be like to eat more or eat less, you know? Anyways, I'm headed back to my dorm and I'm gonna shower because I don't stink, but I kind of stink and I need to go take a shower and get ready for work. And then I have class and I'll take you guys along and it should be a good day. Oh, I put no. Come on, there we go. There is where I work, the alumni center, the where I get my money. So two of my really good friends here at Babson have their own business along with other buddies here at Babson, and it's called Babble Bikes, which is basically like an electric bike, and it's bike sharing, and they brought it to campus. It's super cool, and I'll enter the clips here. Following you, talk about the bike. Here, talk about the bike while you're driving.
It's fully electric. It's got an
electric wheel.
Okay. It's from Joe Orbital.
Okay.
I can't ride on that.
Okay, go.
Wait, Christian will explain.
No. Talk.
Okay.
No. I'll cut it out.
Okay, so the bike, the wheel is fully electric, you can see, provided by Joe Orbital. So how it works is we have a motor here, which powers these three spokes. So like you see, when you move it forward, the axle doesn't move, it's just the wheel around. And what we're producing is a bike sharing company for college campuses. So small to medium security college campuses, like Babson or Bentley and things like that. And we're charging $5 an hour, and we're launching our beta test in about...
Hey!
Hey!
That's it? How was your day?
It was a good day. It's
yeah?
Gloomy, huh?
So yeah?
It's a good day.
Yeah? Okay, ride around. It's so nice. Okay. I'll zoom in as you leave me, Christian. Wave back at me, Christian. And go support them, and like hopefully it's gonna blow up. I'm so excited for them. They mean the world to me, and I'm so excited for them in this new venture. Like if you can see, like I'm so excited for them. It's gonna be great. Anyways, this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I don't really have anything else to say. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later on vlog day number 3.